This work reveals how saccade types and directions can affect the human performance in appointing tasks. Three saccade types were used in this work, including centrifugal, centripetal, and symmetric saccades. The tasks were performed in 12 saccade directions. This paper provides deeper insights about gaze input, and some of the findings can be explained by the structure of the eyes.